Welcome back to Gadget Guru. Now, Independence Day just a few days away from us, and so it's perfect time, I think, to, in our app section, pay tribute to some of the best Indian-made apps.
Wow, so you're getting patriotic just because it's Independence Day, so we're going to pay tribute by Indian apps. But Indian apps, globally successful, right?
Indian apps, globally successful, and as always, you will not do the obvious one.
So you're being patriotic and you're being fair. My God, all things against
but
your personality.
Actually, last time when I did not say NDTV HD app was out there among the best apps, the amount of people who commented and say, why did you leave it out? So, yes, guys, I know it should be there. I completely agree with you, but this is other apps, other Indian apps. So here's some of the best made Indian apps out there.
This week, let's celebrate Independence Day by saluting some of the best apps that have been developed by Indian app developers. Yes, they have been raking in a lot of moolah because the apps are doing exceedingly well. So here's a list of some of the best Indian apps. Ranked amongst the top 20 iPhone apps across 60 countries, the SAS Survival Guide was actually the top lifestyle application across various geographic locations too.
It tries to bundle content into a richer experience with videos, photos and micro apps in an entirely new format. It gives you tips and tricks through articles, videos and pictures on various aspects of adventure outings. Developed by a Bangalore-based software company called Chelisis, founded by Arun Benti, SAS Survival Guide brings users the elite training techniques of Britain's toughest fighting force.